Hey there, folks, and welcome to day 3 of the Summer of 619. Today we're playing The Slaughtering Grounds. This game was gifted to me on Steam by Martin DeRetro. I'll have a link to his channel and his Steam profile if he wants in the description. But I'm not sure I should be thanking him, because this game is garbage, of course. I mean, we all know what happened with the infamous developer meltdown and, you know, the whole Jim Sterling thing, but you know what, here's a small note, but I can't get over how there's just zombies in the background here. I don't know if the game is picking up my cursor, but there's one behind this model who clearly was not modeled by the people who developed this game, because he looks too good, let's just put it like that. And then there's the zombie girl scout. So this is our character here. When the world fell apart, Snake finally felt at home. Bash in heads or spray shotgun blasts galore. Either way, he's having a good time. So there's different... I have to purchase this guy for 3,000. And my cash, I only have 1,822. Okay then, fuck this. Let's just start playing. To be honest, I have no fucking clue what the entire point of this game is. So we'll just find it out when I start playing. And I am not... I wanted to pick multiplayer, but I think the game would crash and just go to shit, so... And here you can turn the music off, but I don't want to turn the music off because... That's not how the developer wanted me to experience this masterpiece, so... Let's just go with single player. Okay, the game is frozen, so either... Well, no, I could still hear the music, so I know it hasn't crashed. Okay, there we are. Holy shit! This is the... Okay, so... Let me see how I can describe this. I see my cursor on the screen, but it's not in line with the cursor for the gun. Holy shit. This is... I mean, I already played this game a little. But this is the worst aiming I have ever seen in any game ever. How the fuck do they expect me to shoot anything? I have to... Okay, so here's what I'm... Okay, wait a minute. The mouse went away. So, I guess I have free aiming now. Okay. Let's try to shoot this guy. Okay. What? Oh my fucking god, man. Oh man, that's never gonna get old. So, I assume we have to last for 15 minutes. And then we might get to like level 2 or some shit. Some ridiculous bullshit. I just can't get over how terrible these aiming controls are. It feels like your gun is just swaying in the air. And it doesn't help that the HUD is like right in front of the goddamn gun. Fuck, I can't see my hand. There's clearly a little thumb there, but I can't see shit. And you can't scroll through your weapons because I guess that must have been too much of a challenge to code, so... What you're left to do is press 1 and 2 on the keyboard. Oh, here's one. Oh, great. Okay, that happened. So let's just try and kill as many as we fucking can. Oh, shit! Wow, I did not even hit that guy. I missed that by a yard. But you know what? I'm not gonna complain. I mean, look at this. You've got to be fucking kidding me with this. Oh my god. Okay, you can run, so that's good. Okay. I mean... I love how these zombies have no artistic consistency with each other. There was a guy in a robe. There's a guy that looks like Nosferatu mixed with Slenderman. There's a zombie Girl Scout. I mean, we know the story behind all this, that this game was just made with pre-made Unity assets, like a lot of games on Steam are not- Fuck me. Okay, there we go. Like, a lot of games on Steam are nowadays, that, well, not a lot, but an increasing amount. And they just bought the... I mean, I've seen the packs from... Try again? What the... The geek announcer told me to try again. Try what again? Fuck off. So anyways, I've seen the, I have seen the Unity assets on the website. In fact, I... Hold on. Victory! Bloodbath! That's ridiculous. Is this health? This doesn't even look like it belongs in this game. Fuck. Okay, so yeah, I might link to some of the Unity assets down there. This is just... I mean, I don't know... I'm trying to figure out whether or not this is the worst FPS I've ever played. Because, for all this game's faults, there still exists Daikatana on the N64. I love how they make no attempt to chase you. Oh shit, I don't have any ammo for the I don't have any ammo, I'm out of ammo.
Epic.
Oh shit. Nope, I gotta run. Zombies have become friends. What the fuck? What the fuck? What's going on here? I'm not standing on anything. The fuck is this? What the fuck? What the fuck? God damn, this fucking game. Okay, I'm gonna make a run for it. Fuck it. Fuck it. Let's go. Let's go somewhere else. Is that guy still chasing us? Yeah, I can't fucking shoot him because I don't have any goddamn ammo. And you can only get ammo for a specific gun. Like, if you have the shotgun equipped, you can only get ammo for the shotgun. Fuck, man. I wanted to... Oh, there we go. Yeah, now... Okay, let's see this. Because now I have ammo. Fuck off. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Is there another one? No. Okay. I just noticed something. If you look at the, if you look at the health, it says percent 78 instead of 78%. That's incredible. Oh, shit. And there was a zombie Nazi general, which, of course, fits into this background. God damn. And here's a mound of shit I can't crawl on. Great. Okay, so we're 5 minutes in, I guess. We have to survive another 10 minutes of this shit. Are you fucking kidding me? That looked like, what's his name? I forget what his name... Try again? Try what again? I need ammo for this gun, and I just absorbed ammo for the shotgun. It's ridiculous that they couldn't code different types of ammo. Can this even happen? Can I... What the fuck? What the fuck? Wow. 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 How can I say I'm surprised at this? Wow. That's... Okay, wait. Okay, see here. Watch. There we go. Now I have some ammo for the handgun and the pistol. Okay. Let me see if I can get a headshot. Okay, the headshot was so powerful that it sent his body to another realm. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, fuck off! What the fuck? There is no awareness in the sound design. And of course, I could just jump down. Jump up and down on nothingness. Incredible. Okay, let's go back out here. Even though this probably isn't the safest place to be. That's kind of an understatement. This is not a safe place to be at all. Because they can gang up on you.
That's amazing.
Okay, I need ammo for this, so... Shit. What the fuck? What did I shoot? There was clearly blood. Okay, 7 minutes, guys. Well, more like 8. But... What the fuck? And I mean, it goes without saying that this is the worst lighting I think I've ever seen in a game. I mean, fuck. There's no light source anywhere in the sky. And there's just random spots that are lit and random spots that aren't. Fuck. What was that? Was that body armor? I can't jump on this because why would I be able to? Why would I be able to jump on something in a video game? So can I just stay here and they won't do anything? Because that's what I think is gonna happen. I could just... Zombies have become frenzied. What the fuck does that mean? If the screen turns blue, that's all it means. I guess they move around, but... Okay, I guess there's one here. He exploded, of course, because that's how things are dealt with in this game. Explosions. So I could just camp here. I could just stay here. What the fuck? I could just stay here. And not do anything. For another 6.5 minutes. Incredible. Right click to place. I don't have any of the mines, so...
Try again.
Try what again? That guy over there is just... oh my god. What the fuck? There's no sound awareness in this game at all. Fuck off. And this music. I said I wasn't going to turn the music off, and I'm not going to, but it's the worst thing you've ever heard. It sounds Chinese or Asian for what reason, I have no clue. And to be 100% honest, fuck off. What the fuck? The fuck was that? What the fuck just happened? Was there a mine? Fuck. I'm not going anywhere near these mines. I don't want them because they don't fucking work. Oh shit, motherfucker! Fuck this fucking game. What the fuck? Okay, see, this is where I'm going to die. This is how they get you, because there's no fucking... Oh my god, I can't even go up the stairs correctly. There's no okay, there. We have some ammo. Is that enough to deal with all of them? Probably fucking not. And I can't even see what I'm doing, because the lighting is so bad. The lighting is so fucking terrible. I can't see where I'm going, and I can't see what I'm doing. Ridiculous. And I'm getting angry at this game just because it's so fucking terrible. Go up, you stupid prick. Now, where are they? Where are all these motherfuckers? I know they're smart enough to follow you, but that's about it. Oh, fucking hell. And there's another one. Artistic cohesion at its finest.
That's incredible.
Oh, there we go.
That's incredible.
Fuck this fucking game. Okay, 3 minutes and 48 seconds left. Yeah, I'm sorry if I'm getting pissed off, guys. It's just... I can't see a goddamn thing. The lighting is so horrible that it doesn't hurt my eyes, but it's just so unappealing to look at. Zombies have become frenzied. Oh no! Fuck you. I think this game is still being sold on Steam, by the way. Someone is still profiting from the release of this game. Ridiculous. Absolutely absurd. And I think I'm... Okay, no. I'm not stuck. Good. Are you fucking kidding me? Wow. Wow. That's the extent of the great mechanics in the slaughtering grounds. Wow. I'm amazed. There's... What the fuck is that? And why... I can hear the sound of a plane. Yeah, there it is. Oh! What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh god! Oh my fucking god, man. What the fuck? What the fuck? Someone developed this. Let me reload here. I want to see something. Can you shoot these? Of course you can. Why would you be able to shoot windows? Hold on. They respawn here, and they don't see me at all. They don't see me at all because they're not programmed to move.
Try.
Okay, 1 minute, 1 minute, 35 seconds.
Try again.
So I guess the try again thing is because of what's happening at the side of me. Like, there's a side panel where I believe you can get certain achievements, but who fucking cares? I mean, quite honestly, who cares? And they don't give you any indication of this. They don't tell you what's going on. They just leave you to figure it out. There it is again. Try again. Fuck off again. 1 minute. We're gonna make it, guys. We're gonna go for the gold here. Oh, there's Nosferatu man. Fuck off. And there's Nosferatu man again. It kind of looks like Rorschach from Watchmen from a distance. I guess we can't tell because we blew his fucking face off. Can you... What the fuck? Oh, fuck me hard. There wasn't even... Oh my god. I think I'm gonna die. I think they're gonna get me and I'm going to die. Oh shit. Fuck, 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 fuck. This is fucking absurd. No, no. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus Christ, no. After I did all this fucking shit, I am not going to die here. Okay. So, can they not follow you up here? Oh, wait a minute. I think I beat the level. Yeah, yeah, we did. We beat the fucking level, homie. Oh, shit, you fucking asshole. You motherfuckers. So I guess we're on another level here. With absolutely no light source. There's no sun in the sky to be seen at all. Of course. That makes sense. And I guess we have to explore. So let's explore.
That's amazing.
That's amazing. You're goddamn right, you geek announcer. You geek piece of shit. That's incredible. Okay, that was for the first time, I think, the first time I hit 60 frames per second on this. I saw a slight glimpse of 60 frames per second. And the music still keeps going, man. Sing along with me. Bum, 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 bum. It's terrible. Terrible. Absolutely terrible. There's ammo. Let me get ammo for my handgun. And there's another building, the same fucking building we just saw last time. What the fuck? What the- oh my god. Of course, you can't cycle through your weapons normally with scrolls, so you have to use, 1 and 2. Yeah, there you go. There you go, cocksucker. Okay. Are there stairs here? Oh my god. What the fuck? Wow, through the window. And there's the zombie in his loincloth. And there's Rorschach. He's dead. Oh, this guy's coming. Nope, he's not. I don't think anyone was coming during the production of this game. Okay, I'm gonna be 100% honest. I'm not going to play this for another round. For what possible reason could I have to want to play this another 13 minutes? There's Loincloth Man.
That's amazing.
That's amazing. You are goddamn right. And here's another one of these mines. Let me show you guys how the mines work. So you gotta right click to place them. Like right here. What the fuck? Why didn't it fucking work? Of course it didn't work. Of course. Did it fall through the building? Where the fuck did it go? I placed it right here. Wow, the frame right here is just horrible. Where did it go? Where did the bomb go? The zombies have become frenzied. Let me see something, hold on. Okay, so... oh, man. It just gave me a well-done accomplishment for shooting a little girl. Okay. There's another one. Wait a minute, what is that? Is that another gun? Okay, so headshots don't work, but body shots make her explode. Okay. What the fuck is this? Oh, shit. Da-da-da! Look at this! The zombie horde, man! Walking Dead has nothing on this! I think I just clipped through a tree. I love the cohesion of art here. It clearly all looks like it's from the same game. What's for? Right click to place. What does that do? What is... you don't... there's no animation for them placing anything. There's nothing even gets placed. Fuck. Go up the stairs! Fuck off.
Well done.
Well done. I have 5% health, guys. I don't think I'm gonna make it. Unfortunately, I don't think I'm going to survive the slaughtering grounds. Okay. There's not much else to do. Bum 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 ba da bum. Okay, let's just kill myself. Hold on. Okay, explode anytime now. I guess this doesn't explode. That's incredible. Is there any- you know what? Let's just jump off the roof. Why not? Let's do this. That- it didn't even kill me. I jumped off the roof and I didn't take any damage. Wow. Is there any way to kill yourself in this game that- that you can actually do- what the fuck? Oh my god. Wow. This is being sold on Steam, or at least it was at the time of recording this. Fuck off. Perfect. Son of the Unreal Tournament announcer. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, there's something over here. At least this might be interesting. Let's see what's over here. Nope, just... Game over. Well, I brushed against the little girl and I fucking dropped dead. So, I guess that's it. Because I'm not playing this anymore. I want to thank you guys for watching this video. What the fuck? What is this? Why does this exist? Fuck. I don't even have any ammo, so I can't... Hold on. Now might be the perfect time. Hey, we finally blew something up. Well, that's truly incredible. I'm out of here, you guys. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys made it till the end. As always, I value your viewership. Peace out, guys. I'm about to get eaten by, I don't even know what's going on here, but see you guys. Peace.
Game over.